Vanderbilt's the busiest cochlear implant center in the country. We do about 300 cochlear implants a year here. So we have a lot of experience. What's unique here is that we've taken a customized approach, a personalized medicine approach. Why that happens here really relates to the collaboration between the engineering and the surgical community. Without that being in place, it just wouldn't happen.
We're taking that patient's individual anatomy and their individual electrode array position into account. So we're really truly offering sort of a precision medicine approach to that patient's hearing healthcare. I mean, this truly is an interdisciplinary approach. We've got engineers, we have, like you said, postdocs, PhD students, we have AUD students, medical students, residents, audiologists, hearing scientists.
This project could not possibly have even started without strong collaborations. Engineers with surgeons in otolaryngology, with audiologists in the hearing and speech sciences, they're all key legs in the tripod of this project.
Well, here we really want to bridge that gap. So we want to go from the lab to bedside, essentially to integration into the clinical workflow. This is possible only if there are, you know, channels of communication between the engineering team and the clinical team. Not only channels of communication, but really a culture of collaboration, and Vanderbilt is really fostering that.